do you think the momentum from the bubble fighting against social injustice and police brutality has continued?
I think it's continued, you know, because it's always on the line. But like, once you're deeply involved in something, you come out of another frame of perspective.
The best moment in a very trying year came from the collaborative efforts of everyone that we discovered through this struggle, and that we know we can continue our life changing.
Welcome to the Beyond 28 podcast, made possible by the Golden State Warriors and Chase.
Outside the court, you can walk right up and order safely prepared options like the chicken carrot salad, roasted beef.